my bank gets liquidity support and I'm called upon to discharge my normal course of business of approving loans and approve the loans, does it mean that because that loan was approved out of resources from liquidity support, that is an illegality, and for which reason I'm a thief? We expect you to be telling us that in that commercial paper that Capital Bank participated in, one, there is no agreement covering that loan, or if there is, the agreement has been breached. Two, you cannot find any process in the granting of the facility that gives you the comfort that this was an arm's length transaction. So you'll be looking at things like know your customer appraisals, you'll be looking at things like due diligence that was conducted, you'll be looking at whether there was even a confidentiality agreement, you'll be looking at whether the commercial paper itself was consistent with the terms and conditions under which all the operators were supposed to comply. This is what I'm expecting to hear from Boulder's advisors. And not that they took the money and engaged in a transaction with another party on a commercial paper. And that reason is why they are thieves and criminals. So what do banks do when they get money? Don't they lend it? Is commercial paper not a loan arrangement? But even worse of all, we are now being told that the one who went and collected the money used the money to come and set up a bank. And so it is our money we gave to Capital Bank. Capital Bank gave to you, and you went and set up a bank. So I have collected the bank. My good God. So, if I take a loan from a bank, it is my responsibility to ask the bank, I beg you this money, is it coming from liquidity support? Because I'm going to use it to set up a bank. Or who told you that if you borrow money to set up a bank, it's illegal? Do you know where all the banks, the foreign banks that are meeting the minimum capital requirement, do you know where they get the money from? They are borrowing left, right, and center to come and meet the minimum capital requirement. As a matter of fact, it is not illegal to borrow to set up a bank. So, to vilify people because they took a loan legitimately from another bank, and you put the burden on them to have asked whether that money is coming from liquidity support, is the worst and shoddiest work any investigator could have ever done.